Okay guys, so my final wig for today, my final crescent headband wig by Janet Collection. She's called Eta. I don't know how to pronounce this. Probably I should Google it. But anyway, I have her in the color FS1B/30. And guys, it's pretty. It's pretty, okay, just the same as the other two that I reviewed today. I think today I preferred all that I reviewed opposed to yesterday. Yesterday, the big curly one was really nice. The straight one was actually pretty good because I love the way it was cut. The first one that I reviewed, I wasn't really interested in, to be honest. I don't really care for those type of styles. But I think all the others I'm good with. I'm really good with all the others, but just the first one that I reviewed yesterday, I don't really care for it. But anyway, you let me know in the comment section down below which one you prefer, which style you prefer. So as you know, all the cap constructions are the same, but just in case you haven't seen any of the other reviews, maybe this is your first review you're seeing of the crescent wig or of any wig at all. Let me get into the cap construction. So pretty much the headband is attached to the wig. So this headband that you're seeing right here, this is a headband that I added up top, and all the headbands that I use in all the videos will be linked in the description box down below. So make sure to check the description box down below. You will get a link to the headbands in case you're interested in it. But anyway, it comes with a pre-attached headband, which is black, and it's a cotton stretchy material, so it has a little bit of stretch to it. The cap itself has two combs up front, one at the back, and instead of the regular adjustable straps on the band itself, you have a strap with some holes in it, and then you have a button so you can take it out. It's kind of like buttoning your shirt, but you know, you can button it high and low, kind of like that. So you pretty much tighten the band or loosen it based on how you button the strap back there. Okay, so that's how you tighten it. And I prefer to use the combs in these wigs because it feels a lot more secure. Like I said in my last review, you could use the velvet headband, just the non-slip grip band, and put the wig on top of it. But for me personally, I just think that the combs would be a better, you know, it would be better if you use the combs, just because it feels a little bit more secure with the combs, okay? In this one, in these types of wigs, the Janet Crescent wigs, the combs make it a lot more secure because the band itself just feels like it's gonna stretch out after a while, and I don't feel secure with the band stretching out. Even wearing like the non-slip grip band, I don't feel comfortable, okay? So I'll just prefer use the combs. But anyway guys, this one has like really small crimps, like some really small beach weaves, whatever you want to call it. Let me show you the stock card. On the model, it looks really pretty, and she has it up in a ponytail as well, and it looks really, really nice. So let me know what you guys think about it. And of course, it comes, well, it doesn't come with it, but they show you like the pretty little headband that the model has right here. But yeah, anyway guys, you can choose whatever headband you want. You can wear whatever color, whatever pattern headband you want over these wigs, which makes it even better. It can match with your outfit and stuff like that. But anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, follow us on all the social media accounts. Everything is at Wig Tips, and I'll see you soon. Bye guys.